Alright. Got Romeo on my here. Hey, don't laugh. Don't laugh. You about to hear some real commentary, that's all I'm about to say. Bro, this is D-tier's, like, best run here, like, ever. It might just because it's Merced, like, just, like, born here, you know? Oh, the footstool! Oh my god! What's happening? Dude! I'm so sorry for yelling on Mike, but, like, god, this is... He's doing everything he practiced, like... Are you gonna sit down? You don't gotta.
Alright, bro.
This is hello. Like their first time playing.
Is it? I believe it. You know, a little set of lots more tourneys. And B tier's been on a heck of a run. Right? But, you know, we got B tier's a solid lead. Not a solid lead, but a small lead. It's important that he gets as much extra credit as he can. Wario, you know, you don't want to go to that last dog at even percents. Definitely not. It's pretty scary, you know, Wario's walk, the combos. But, you know, these two get him with some nice uppers. That was good. Avenue with the shield. That actually missed. There's no way that actually missed. I'm very surprised. I mean, you get the chomp. So, he has... He has both Nana and Pokemon, so I'm curious to see like what Doodle does to separate them, you know, make sure like, he can get his combo started. Trying to combo them when they're both like that is pretty hard. That might be it. Ultimately, he gets out of it. You see him roll off. You don't want to okay, yeah. I'm surprised that Get Up Attack actually reached, I'm not going to lie. That was about to be. Ooh! Okay. Is that done possible? Oh no. Man, just watching that guy. Oh, he messes it up. Doodle's, you know, on his last leg right now. He's gonna be able to get a friend right now before it's too late. I think he might have saved him. Okay, what's he gonna do? You gotta watch out, bro. Any aerial will kill. That's it, yeah. Nice carry out smash from D tier. Doodle kept things pretty close though, you know, one confirm and half to walk. All he would have killed. Assuming he didn't get the wrong climber. It was pretty crazy. Ice climber! Doodle taunted hell time. Sorry if I'm not responding to you by the way, chat. I can't see it. One, go! We got game two, Doodle running it back. He knows what he definitely do it. Oh my god, the shield is insane. Oh my god. I have 60% combo right there. 74. Definitely what you gotta keep in mind in this matchup is you definitely gotta wanna split them up. And there's definitely easier said than done. Wario has chomp which sometimes works, but like you can also like get punished for it. Yeah, Doodle is something that like accurate right there doesn't actually work. Because of the hitbox that he has on the throw. So right now we got Doodle even coming up. He's actually in the lead now. They might be dead, yeah, that's it. Doodle takes the first thought of taking massive damage like right off the bat. So what he's gonna do is massive shield damage right there. Yeah, he wants to grab it as soon as he can. Nice, okay. Tried to go for that Tiki Tiki right there. Wasn't sure if he was gonna airbag or not. But okay. That was really good forward smash, so I'm very bold. I'm surprised he even went for it. That was good up smash. Shield, not gonna. He's gonna finish his kill, but. Ooh, poured the eye on the up smash. Turn out there, sorry. Okay, Doodle trying to get the back door again to his advantage. Okay, good chop. Nana was just too slow. No skill to do anything. It's funny, because it's actually Popo, who's the one who's not controlling, but we still call him Nana. Okay. could be, this could be a lot of damage. 40% is not too bad. Yeah, okay, you got the wrong climber, so you should not be worried, but man, I just have a little more sustain than both of them. He messes it up. Doesn't get the chomp of the one, but also gets the follow-up off of it. Okay! He's really bold to run that up. Steel Toad Shoes. Taking the last stock right there. Milkman is gonna be brutal. Two stock. Yeah, that's why he's like, the first game may have lost. You know, definitely figured out a few things and I'm able to, you know, use him to my advantage. I wonder, if he goes Town, this might be bad. Because Wario loves Town. Battlefield, D2 is, when I played him before, he's taking me to Battlefield as well. I'm not really too knowledgeable about Ice Climbers, so I wonder like what he would say, like, benefits him for this, with this stage. But I feel like the stage also benefits from Warrior too, because, the platforms are really good for comboing. Go! Kind of how last game started. You guys get a little damage. He was able to bounce back right away. Here's the first one. Ooh, that was really good. The monkey dab. That was high though, very smart. This is sound very unfortunate, but DTR I've been dismantling that was good. Using the back throw in case man is trying to interfere. Especially if like, Justin's trying to fight it. Oh yeah, he got side out of that? That's crazy. That was a really good force smash, so it was very worried that, you know, the back air was gonna stop right there. That actually might be the stock, depending on if he separates Nana. He does not. Such a good tech, but you know, interrupts Nana before the up B is able to tether. That was the end of the game. Look at my Smash 4 out here. Jeez, 60 off of one string. And yeah, that's really scary. Good thing I got 40 off of that though, I was able to like interrupt them briefly. You just gotta be very careful. One decent combo and he's dead near the ledge. Yeah, up smash out of shield. Nice damage. Damage up on these characters is insane. I was expecting him to throw the bike. I feel like throwing the bike upward would have been a good call. I'll use the spot dodge. Tries covering him in there, but unfortunately does not get it. What's he gonna do here? He recovers high, okay. Oh, that actually could have been the stock. Okay, well, it is the stock. But it could have been like four smash or a down smash. That's unfortunate. I know that feeling, honestly. When you're trying to pick up the bike, he just jabbed it. Yup, took 20%. Like 20% actually might matter. D2's trying to go for that side B out of shield. Doing like giving it to him. If he get up attack. No, get up attack. I thought he was going to get slapped if he neutral get up. Just out of range. Oh, saves Nana. Okay, falls out. Very fortunate for Doodle. Just another chance. Yeah, you want to run away from there. Oh my god. The delay on the bike actually made it so he got hit by both hits in the house match. Okay, that was really good delay. I should have been a forward throw, honestly. But I mean, he still got him in disadvantage. Okay, now they got back center stage. What's he gonna do? Use the back throw, okay. Forward air, okay. Is Nana gonna be back in time? No, I wish he was not. Oh my god, that was actually almost it. Now this is definitely doable. He just has to get the right climber when he does his nair to start the combo. Gotta be very careful though, because one up smash out of shield might do it. I think a little more percent might be enough. That's game right there, yeah. Unfortunate. You're going up 2-1 against Doodle. It's a nice shield break. Okay. Now I'm curious about where Doodle's gonna counter pick. If V-Tier didn't ban Town, I think we're probably gonna see Town for our next stage. Okay, he's running it back. Okay. Saying the stage wasn't the issue, is the way I was playing it. There's some things I can do differently. Then Ice Climber. Okay. winner of this will go into face Woody in loser's final.
3, 2, 1, go!
Second clamor didn't hit, and the second one didn't hit, so I didn't hit. I get lost as well. Okay, we're actually gonna mash on brutal and brutal. You know I am just still grabbing. And then I'll do it. We got him separated, which is really good. And they're dead. Okay, and brutal is the first up. Okay, he's gonna wanna get them both himself. Ooh! Okay, I was expecting him to go for me. Yeah? That's probably not true combo. I feel like that wasn't true. You messed it up on me, so I'll be an upper out. Yeah. I jumped off stage, I'm doing no jump. Oh, so close. Okay, I'm really gonna hit on this. Just right time. Okay, why not avoid seeing the bubble? Look at all the damage. The combo. Oh my god, the raw down beat. Half charge. Okay, dude, I'm gonna see him. Oh man, he has to use like. Okay, he's in. That's a good snipe. I was expecting him to maybe use it a little later. But maybe he didn't expect DC to go for that. Okay, actually, he's gonna get up and up there. Up there, ridiculous. Okay, it's gonna be good. Okay, oh my god, yeah. He's here. You didn't recognize that. He's small. I thought he was trying not to fucking grab him after that. Yeah, my god. I'm about to do a stop right there. He just hit the fucking direction. Save him! Almost gets the edge guard because of that. One confirm. He might be dead here. Okay, he escapes. Okay, he's got him off stage. He has to. Oh, just makes him. Oh, that's it, yeah. Now I barely made it back. Parry up smash.
Oh my god!
Really good stuff right there. GG here. Taking a 3-1 over Doodle. Now he plays Woody in Losers Finals. That was crazy.